Hey guys, Sensei here, and today we're going to draw a simple elf fighter. I'm not going to give him a background, and I'll time-lapse a big part of this let's draw, kind of. I hope you don't mind that. So, I'm gonna go ahead and lay down the foundation now, and I hope you like it. Okay, so now that I've finished the rough outline, I'm going to start painting in the colors, and I'm going to end up with a pretty okay painting, I guess. I'll start the time-lapse of the painting process now. Okay, so now that I'm done with the general rough coloring, I'm going to start putting it in light and shadow and try to give it dimension. Keep in notice, I'm not gonna do this very slow, so this is going to not be the final project. I'm just going to lay down what is basic to make it look good. Okay, so I rushed this and I finished pretty fast on this drawing, but as you can see, it looks pretty good. I'm pretty okay with it, and I'll probably refine it and then publish it somewhere, and I hope I can show it to you once it's finished, if I ever refine it that much. So this was all. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. If you enjoyed this Let's Draw, please support me, and I'll see you. Bye.